100 gardens of various crops are submerged in water due to the heavy downpour. 44 households in Araraka Village, Aruo Sub-County in Kabera Maido District are affected by the floods. A list of the affected homes has been compiled.
Different crops have been affected in this village, and there are about 100 gardens that have been affected. What has happened here is definitely as a result of climate change.
Many of the pit latrines have collapsed due to the floods, and the local paths are impassable. Residents are in fear of looming waterborne diseases and food shortage since all the crops have been destroyed. They are appealing for support.
My worry is, since some of the pit latrines have collapsed, this now makes it to be a sanitary challenge in our community. I am afraid that there can be outbreak of different waterborne diseases in this village of ours.
The acting district agriculture officer for Kabera Maido, Samuel Etromu, visited the affected village. He confirmed the damages and losses caused by the floods. He has advised the farmers to harvest crops that have nearly reached maturity to avoid more losses.
But of course, rains have been continuous in the district. And of course, from the lakeside, the water levels have been rising. And as of late, some roads have been cut off. And of course, even rain fields of crops already being affected.
Meanwhile, the senior environment officer of Kabera Maido, Mathias Magambo, says the affected place is not a wetland, but a collection point of runoff water from the different places. He's proposing the area be conserved if the community agrees.
So, there is a water outburst causing a flash flood. It's basically the area is at a low gradient and runoff collects there. So, due to heavy rain, the runoff is much that it has overwhelmed the absorption capacity of the soil.
Due to the heavy rains being experienced in different parts of the district, residents are cautioned to stay alert. Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.